So I've got two stories for you. Both happened this week. About the miracle, and as you'll soon see, the surprise that is childbirth. Let's start with a story from America about this lady who did not know that she was pregnant until the very minute that she was giving birth on a plane.
This story, I want you to listen to it. A woman on a flight to Hawaii got the surprise of a lifetime. She gave birth on a plane. She says she didn't even know she was pregnant.
Yeah, I just didn't know I was pregnant. And then this guy just came out of nowhere. But yeah, just overwhelming. And just nice that there was three NICU nurses on the plane and a doctor that were able to help stabilize him and make sure that he was okay for the duration, pretty much, of the flight.
Can you imagine what was going through her mind as this baby, which at that point she didn't realize was a baby, was making its way out of her body? If you've ever watched the Aliens movie, you can begin to get the hilarity of this event.
Get out! Come on! Please!
If this chick thinks she's surprised, then she should wait and see how the man responsible will react to the news of this surprise baby. The sudden baby. Insta baby. Quick kid. Child of surprise. Huh? No? This baby's gonna probably grow up and do well in professions of covert nature, like an undercover cop or a secret agent. Cause this baby went undetected for all this time in his mom's belly. Ninja baby. Anyways, you must be the least aware person to have a human growing inside of you for all these months without you ever realizing it. Or that baby belongs in the Umbrella Academy.
In October 1989, 43 women around the world gave birth. None of these women had been pregnant when the day first began.
Meanwhile, on the other side of the world, in Mali, Africa, a woman was surprising everyone with what appears to be giving birth to almost a whole football squad.
Now to an extremely rare pregnancy and a possible world record. A 25-year-old woman from Mali has given birth to 9 babies, 2 more than she expected. They are premature and weigh less than a kilogram each. Courtney Bembridge has more.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
When you count the mother and father, it does make a football team. Since 2 kids are called twins, what do you call 9 kids? A massive maternity bill. Actually, you call them nonuplets. That's a word I never thought I would ever use or even imagined ever existed. Thank you, English. I mean, this mother, she was shooting out those babies like a baby factory, like a baby cannon. She's the Michael Jordan of giving birth. She's the DJ Khaled of giving birth, man. Another one.
6.
Another one.
7.
Another one.
8.
According to news reports, she was supposed to give birth to 7 kids, but instead had 9. Those are 2 more surprise babies, 2 more ninja babies. You know, it's been a really long time since I asked, but where did all those babies come from?
8 and 9.